Hello people in the Squint IDP army, welcome back to another video. Now in this video you might be used to having videos like TNA reviews or shout out Sundays or things like that, but now we have got a top 5 video, and this video will be top 5 most annoying Call of Duty Zombies Black Ops 2 entities. Entities are basically things. So, without further ado, let's get right into the first place. So, coming in at number 5, we have Ted. Do you know the bus driver from Transit? Yeah, him. I know he isn't really like a Zombies character, but he's still an entity. He's still a thing in Black Ops 2 Zombies. So, when you're on the bus, this robot appears, and he basically, if you shoot him too many times or knife him, and he takes you off the bus, like gets mad with his red eyes, and then like throws you off the bus, and then you're stuck in the dark, like in the fog with denizens, and then we'll get back to them later. But then they are just so annoying. But then what makes it even worse is if you're with friends and then you're like someone else, or if you're online just with random people and someone else kicks the bus driver off and you're not holding back against a wall, then you'll fall off with the person as well, and it's just really annoying. So yeah, that's why Ted made the number 5 spot. So coming in at number four we have the denizens. Now, the denizens are little creatures in Transit again that basically jump onto your head and claw your eyes out. There's nothing else to say about them, really, apart from they're the most annoying things ever. Well, they're not the most annoying, but in Transit, most annoying, definitely, by far. Coming in at number 3, we have Brutus from Mob of the Dead. He is the warden. And he is so annoying because he, I think, comes on any round. I think it's most of the time like round 5 or something. Then he also comes if you unlock the warden's office. So it's just really annoying because sometimes the box can spawn in the warden's office. But then Brutus spawns in the warden's office. So if you hit the box and then you get like the ray gun or something, and then Brutus spawns, you just have to run away and then the ray gun goes back into the box. It's just so annoying. It's the worst boss or thing on Mob of the Dead. Okay, let's move on to the next one. So coming in at number 2, we have the Panzer from Origins. Now the Panzer is just really, really annoying. The fact that he can just pull you from anywhere, and if you're running away from him, then he can pull you close to him using his arm. And then he can just like flamethrower you or shoot you or something. And really only the way to get his helmet off is ray gun. I've found that the most useful for getting the Panzer helmet off. Same with Brutus actually, but yeah. But the Panzer is just mainly annoying because, like I said, it can pull you close to the Panzer. So that's its main reason why it's annoying. So coming in at number 1. For me, in my number 1 spot, has to be on Die Rise, the monkeys. The monkeys are the most annoying things in the world. Mainly because, like, they just jump all over you and everything, and it's just so hard to do everything. So, for example, if you're going on the elevator and then you get onto the roof, you're just about to get Juggernog or something, and you've got the ray gun and you're just about to get Juggernog, and you've got quick revive and speed collar and stamina up, just about to get jug, monkeys come in, you're dead. And then you're down, no one revives you because they're dead, and then you lose the game. It's just so annoying. So, monkeys have to be the number 1 spot for me. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure to slip slap that subscribe button and slip slap that like button to become a member of the Squint IDP Army. And once you've done that, make sure to too sweet with me. So I'll see you guys in the next video.
Too sweet!